Oh, yeah, there it is. What do we got down here? Horrors. That's what we got down here. We made a lot of friends today. They make me hate everything. Okay, so what do we have down here? This place is kind of nuts. I hear a squeaky bat somewhere, but I don't know where. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm assuming there's one of them. Whoops. Be nice if you could, like, two-shot this guy in the air. Like, juggle him or something. Oh, well. Not the end of the world. I wonder what we're gonna have at the end of this. Oh, right. I think there was an extra charm. I think we're still in the waterways. I really wish I had found the map maker, though. Well, I guess we're probably not going to find the map maker, honestly. We're probably just going to find his calling card, and we'll have to go back. I guess that's not the end of the world, though. So freaky. And there's so many of them too. Like, it's nuts how, like, many unique enemy types you can have if you're just willing to remix everything together in weird ways. And they were willing. Like, this game really does set the golden standard for Metroidvanias, as far as I'm concerned. Most other games don't even come close in a lot of ways. Okay, so we have a shortcut. Shortcut leads us to here? Okay. Bottom left of this area has a secret passage to the optional boss. Okay. Oh, is this it? No, we've cleared this out. Sure it's bottom left? Feels like it should be bottom right. Huh. Guess there were some hidden worm parts underneath in there or something. Oh yeah, here we are. This looks boss-y. Alright. Am I up for this? No. Am I gonna do it anyway? Regret. Flipworm! We need gas healing. Well, there he goes. That was easy. Ah, Honda! Alright, well, that was easy. I wasn't sure if I was ready for it, but I was ready for it. Okay, anything else around here? Nope. Looks like we're good. Jesus Christ. Gross nonsense. I don't know if there's a shortcut there. I hope not. Cause I can't tell. You know what? Actually, let's warp back. Let's Quit the menu. Let's just warp back to the bench. If there is something there, we can always go back. I want to find that map maker, or at the very least find out that he's already left, so we can go get it. I love the optional bosses. Yeah, I think I really do need to pull up the one hundo map, just so we have a proper idea. Of, like, where to go and what to do. I wonder if the hundo map that I've got actually has map maker locations. That'd be pleasant. Oh, yeah, looks like he was here. Maybe? That's a calling card, though. Well, I guess I can swim this direction, so... Who on your level design? I did it backwards. I did it better! Ah, crap. Okay, I didn't do it great. What's the point of down here? It looks like this is... You can only get here if you... Well... I guess we can go up... Oh, I see. Rent a deck here. A lot of these, like, weird... Okay, well, let's go check this out. Well, this is new. I don't think, actually, hold on. I don't know. Ooh, hey, mass fragment. Good stuff. That might actually be enough to give me a whole... Yeah. Gets me a whole thing. I wonder what the max HP is along the way. Oh, jeez. How many hidden map fragments are there now? Now that I'm thinking about it. Like... I really have no idea. We definitely need to... Definitely need to sit down and pull up that map now that I'm thinking about it. Okay, so now we've got these guys. Anybody else around here? Da! Da! Bah, ha! Well, you know what? Taking that damage was actually kind of okay. Okay, I'm just going to ignore him. Oh, they climb walls. Okay, and we've got a rancid egg over here. We're getting a lot of those now that we're here. Still no map maker, man. Yeah, might as well charge back up. I don't think there's actually anything else around here that's particularly useful either. Oh, there he is. This is the most intense music. He's so intense about this. Oh! That opens up a new door for us. Okay. Oh-ho! Aren't these waterways thrilling? A labyrinth of pipes and tunnels. I couldn't have asked for a better place to employ all my talents. It's all so orderly, so considered. Nothing like the crude irregularity of those caverns. Ah, but so sad. My trunk is telling me those fungal wastes are close, and I sense my damp adventure may have reached its end. Well, guess I'll be calling this map done. Versus map of the area. Hell yeah. So because I've done this, it's actually... Huh. Yeah, the map's totally complete. I've been everywhere. Well, ain't that funky. Oh, wait. No. Batman. Oh, we got just a little bit more. Fights harder if you arrived at the intended time. Yeah. No, I'd wager I've sequence broke this pretty hard. Luckily, it's mostly worked out in my favor. I don't know. I kind of appreciate being able to just easy cheese my way through some of this. Okay, so we've got an upper area that isn't to the City of Tears? Up ahead. Somewhere up and around here, yeah? I think it's this room. Might not be this room. We've got a caterpillar in here somewhere. How the deuce do we get to it? Okay. I want to say there's a caterpillar here. I just don't know where it's going to be. Okay, maybe I have to go up over. Okay, caterpillar is accessible from... Oh yeah, thank you. Yeah, I would have missed that, or at least spent an inordinate amount of time looking for this bustable wall. Yeah, we need like a caterpillar compass or something like that. My echolocation is busted right now, but I'm focused on other things. / brain tired. Okay, so we want to go one further. And then we go up and we'll see what happens. So can I go up here? This is the way I came down, I don't think. I don't know what the point of him was. Unless this is the way I came out. Okay, so now we can see how everything interconnects. So yeah, it looks like we're actually totally done with the sewers. There might be like a caterpillar or three that we've missed. But it seems unlikely. Okay, so we've still got a little bit left in the basin. If I want to go that way. It's actually pretty easy to get back to the ancient basin for the most part. All we have to do is take the stagway left and then down, and then we're kind of in the right area. There's no bosses there. I can't get past the shadowy area. Probably got to progress the plot. Stagways. There's something over there. Ooh! I can go there now, actually, and see what's on the other side. We've got a couple of dark little rooms that we can go to. We've got a little bit on the resting grounds. I've been kind of avoiding it because I don't want to go near the dreamers, because I kind of tried very hard to avoid plot progress, if at all possible, whenever possible, all the time. We've got a couple areas left in the crystal caverns that we need to do too. So I guess the real question is, where do I go to get to a stagway? Honestly, I think I'm just gonna run straight to the right. We don't have any pale ore for a while. But yeah, how the hell do you keep your location straight? I've got a really good sense of direction, actually. Give me a map. It doesn't even need to be that useful of a map, and I should be able to figure out exactly where I am and stuff like that. It seems like a little bit hard, but I don't know. I've grown up with so many video games that didn't have good maps that eventually you just get used to it. So, caterpillar compass is in two parts. First is in the fog canyon at the left. And then a boss in the City of Tears. Okay, well, it's gonna be a while before I spend any of my money again. So I think what I'm going to do Let's go dump it all into that fountain. I have a lot of money to waste, and I'll be a lot more risky if I don't have 3,000 geo just hanging out, taking up space. So let's go drop it off, and then maybe I'll... probably should have actually gone to a stagway, honestly. Wait, what? Oh! Ain't this cool? Okay, we got a wanderer's journal. That was not worth the effort. Maybe? I don't know. Let's see. Did it tell you what the weird liquid does? Nope. I like the fact that the map actually revealed, secret for me. Love it when it does that. Makes my life easier. There's another over there. Nope, doesn't look like there's any more secrets there. Let's see, the last thing to do without progressing the plot is... rightmost tram zone. The hive? Sort of? I mean, we've got, like, a ton of secrets all over the place. I might be able to do Fog Valley now. Yeah, we should be able to do Fog Valley. We should be able to finish off everything in the fungal wastes. Ancient Basin, there's not much left. At least for the moment. We can't do anything in the Beast's Den for the most part. There's a couple of little secret spots in the Beast's Den that we're going to have to check out. Apparently the Hunter's there somewhere. He's probably up or... I don't know. I'll have to go looking for him. And then there's one or two spots. The Lake of Un... and then a couple lower spots in the green path that I can do. Oh, Fog Canyon has shadow gates. Okay, so I guess we'll leave that. I'm not against going into the hive. I just want to finish everything off. But yeah, there's like a billion secrets that I kind of want to polish off. Just so we don't have them hanging over our heads. Okay, speaking of, let's get rid of all of our money. Oh, it only takes 3,000 of it. Oh, this gives me a mask piece, or a vessel piece. Hey, I'll take that too. There's also more stuff to do in Kingdom's Edge. Yeah, did I ever find the map maker for that area? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. Yeah, a little bit in Resting Grounds, too. Ish. Yeah, I'd like to go to the Resting Grounds. Yeah, we could finish off the arena. Honestly, I was probably going to get the last of the pale ore first. So here's the question. Do we dig our way out, or do we just... nah. Let's quit to main menu and then warp over. We can also look for the bank woman. Yeah, I could look for the bank woman. I'm a bit lazy about it, though. Okay, so now we're back in this creepy place. You know what? We haven't been fighting for a bit, so let's take off the Mark of Pride. Let's toss on Wayward Compass, Gathering Swarm. We're going to need money for a little while. Take off Long Nail, throw on Mark of Pride. Okay, there we go. Use Stagways, dang it. There aren't any. I wanna, but there's, like, none. I'm bamfoozled here. It's annoying. Because, like, I want to use the stagways, but, like, they don't connect everywhere. At least I haven't found the ones in, like, areas that I'm particularly interested in. Okay, so if I can go this way... whoops, that hurt. I don't know if this is the right area, honestly. Should be able to loop around. Yeah, it looks like it can loop around. Good. Oh, hey, treasure chest. Now, I know the thing that auto sucks up Geo to me is kind of moot, but I do like having it there so I don't have to go and catch stuff. Let's see, what else do we want to do? Okay, so we're here. Do I go up? Oh! I got a tree up here. So I guess we're going up. Because I can make some more money if I wanted to. So I'm here. We've also got like some extra bonus zones and whatnot. But not exactly what I'm looking for. Yeah, because there's whatever's above us in the city, but I think that's how we get to one of the dreamers. So I was figuring we'd leave that alone for at least a little while. I'm really lazy about plot. Honestly, I'm the kind of person that actually does the plot last automatically. Have I? No. Okay, I got this. Whatever this was. Anything to avoid taking a ladder, I guess. Am I in the right spot? No. We gotta keep going. Oh. Nope. Nope! We wanna go this way. It's been a while since I've been back through here and there's, you know, it's easy to forget. I want to be able to get to the point where I can actually just one-shot these guys. That'd be nice. No, I said up! Up! The hit detection on these elevators is a little bit on the, what? Kind of crazy futs? I don't know, it just feels weird to me. Oh, right! We've got that, like, one area on the other side of the big elevator that I could probably just go past. Now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, it isn't Dreamer territory. Oh, okay. And the environment in this game is really pretty. Yeah, absolutely. This is a pretty small team that made this, too. Like, I want to say 5 to 10 people, I think. Like, Team Cherry is not very big. I tend to do the plot. But I love them when they do that. All right. So we're here. Oh, I remember where the tree is now. Yeah. No, for me, I do the plot. It really depends as far as, like, plot goes. I like doing plot in games, but it's one of those where I'm very distinctly anti-plot if there's, like, exploration to be done that's actually worth something. So, like, this game and Breath of the Wild, I would say, are my kryptonite now. Come on! Alright, whatever. Because both have really fun and really rewarding exploration, comparatively. And so it's kind of one of those where, for me, I like the plot. Don't get me wrong, I enjoy playing this game. This game's also a bit of a special exception because it's kind of hard for me. I've never been good at Twitch platforming-ish and reflexes and stuff like that. I prefer bosses where, like, you recognize the pattern and then they become trivial. And I can kind of supplement that with tricks and cheese. But, like, I used to have rather good reflexes and I still kind of do. But maybe it's just general fatigue or something, but I've definitely slowed down as I'm getting closer to 30. Is that it? There we go. Alright, let's go check the tree. But it means games like this are a little bit harder on me because, yeah, I can't do them as well as I used to be able to. Promised plenty, souls to serve, souls twisted. So it seems like somebody did a fast-gene deal here and it didn't go great. Well, anyway, there's one tree done. Or another tree done. How much, stuff do I have? Like, how much, dream essence? Because that's another thing. But yeah, I didn't grow up with Metroidvanias at all. The first one I played was Aquaria, if that even counts. Which is to be debated and stuff like that. I guess I'll hit up this. Doesn't really do too much. Let's check. Okay, so we've got that area over there. I'll go to that in a little bit. We've got some area directly above King Station. As well as maybe two areas to the right? Some, like, watery zone? I don't know. I'll have to look into that in a bit. I need more maps. Do we want to go, like, pure completionism and go nuts? Tempting. Super tempting. Yeah, let's do it. Alright. Let's go back to Dirtmouth. Let's start checking out some of the interesting places that we haven't been to yet. Okay, so we're going to the Forgotten Crossroads. We'll go around here. I hate it. My record button hasn't been working. My stop recording button works fine, but my stop recording button. Wait, what? Okay, navigation here is messed up. But yeah, my start recording button's all screwed up, so I've been actually losing footage the past couple days. Did I lose something earlier too? I don't remember. I want to say I did. Anyway, looks like we gotta go back to Dirtmouth because our standard path is actually busted. It's kind of annoying. Okay, but yeah, so I guess I'll just use stream footage for that. That's why I stream this game. I wish I had a proper icon or something that told me I'm recording on my actual screen. Well, I guess I'll just start checking or get a new hotkey or something. I'll figure it out. Oh, that's fine. Anyway, he's still going. Christ. You'd think you'd develop... I'm not gonna say self-respect after a certain point there. I think if I was just that pathetic, I'd eventually just give up. Oh, crap. I forgot they explode. I don't know. I think if I was in a situation where, like, I was a complete loser dirtbag, I'd probably just be like, man, my life is not worth living. But I guess it's kind of one of those situations where he's probably, he's probably so deluded that he doesn't even realize it. Okay, let's get over here. Oh, maybe I have to fight him again. Well, let's see if we can stop by the shaman, see if the shaman has anything to say about the current situation. Because he might. Nope, he doesn't have anything useful to say. So, is there like a bonus boss that's the infection, the corruption? Along the way here? Feels like it. Maybe we should actually swing by and check it out. Wait, you can only go there from resting grounds. I have no idea. Okay, but whatever. We're heading down to the fungal wastes. At least for the time being. Dap. I'm tired. I'm making mistakes left and right. I'm making my way downtown, dying fast. And it's funny, I guess. New enemy types. I dig this, though. The fact that the world has actually changed as a result of my actions. Of course, he always blows up every single time. I guess I should probably shoot that guy. Well, whatever. Let's see. Do we... Yeah, that was just money down there. Okay. And luckily, there's not much in the fungal ways, so this is going to be a short trip.
And then we can come back.
I just really know there's one thing in one spot that I have not checked out yet. And I want to know. Let's see. Luckily, I don't have to worry about anything. Interesting, we like stank clouded up there. Okay, yeah, here we go. I was wondering about this. I've been wondering about this. Okay. Where are we now? Oh, interesting. This goes to Fog Canyon. All right. Oh, we've got those electric flies too. I swear I've seen those before, but I don't remember. You get the map while you're in here. That's the plan, presuming I can find it. Oh, we're here. Where is here? Oh, there was like kind of a weird swamp murky bonus room with a dude. Okay, I got it. Well, let's go back this direction. Yeah, so let's head back down. I'd love to find the map for this area. I said I was going to switch to Nier tonight. That didn't happen. I'm kind of bad at switching games, especially when I'm hooked on one. Part of it is also it's very hard to compete with. Oh, ow. Wow. Whoa. I thought it took both of them out, but no, that jelly brain just kept coming. Okay. I'm not sure how you're supposed to kill those things without taking damage. Do I have enough reach, or do we just ignore them? No idea. Well, this is scary shit. Hurts real bad, too. And crap. Help? Okay, you know what? Let's rethink some plans here. Okay, so let's get rid of Gathering Swarm. Let's get rid of this. That'll have to do. Okay, so exploring high long range. Okay, is there... Do we think Queen Station might be closer? It might be. Let's try it. I think you're supposed to ignore them. It's a pain in the butt. Gonna get me killed. Okay. This is about the same distance, honestly. This is stuff. I don't know. I'm tired. It's messing with my brain, and I'm like, no, I must persevere because game, love it. I guess I'm just still kind of riding high on the win from the arena and several other things. Like,
I dig this game so much, and the problem is, like, I start doing well and I'm just like, I can't stop now. Even though if it's, like, generally a pretty bad idea to keep playing a... Oh, we went the wrong direction. It's generally a bad idea. Of all things, you're the one that hits me. I feel cheated. But, like, it's a bad idea to play after 2 a.m. Even, like, with me and my bad sleep habits, or, like, my ability to kind of deal with it, I got up at, like, I got, like, 5 hours of sleep last night. So, like, this is nothing but bad idea all over it. And yet I'm doing it anyway, because... Interesting. He also has that, like, weird acid effect that the other guys do. I always felt like there was no, like, proper mushroom boss, and that was a bit of a shame. Actually, is there even a fungal? I don't think there's no fungal waste boss, is there? At least none that I've found. Maybe there's an optional one that I haven't found yet. Okay, here we go. Unless we get stuck. Okay. Well, oh, we've also got one of those. Okay. I'll come back to that one later, I think. That guy I killed was a mini-boss. I figured as much. Why did I do that? Okay. So where's my soul? It's like over on the left somewhere here. Track record, not doing so hot. Okay, well, let's heal back up to full again. Let's get over here and see if we can do things. You can shoot the explosive egg bubbles. Yeah, if you can get the right angle for it. All right, whatever. We got crazy range for a reason. Plus, maybe shortcuts. I think I got a shortcut here. Last time. Yep. Okay, we're close. Okay. Didn't work. What? That was one? Come on, dude. Ah. Oh, he killed himself. Oh, did we get it? We got whatever it is. Charm Notch. Hey! That's fortuitous and lucky. Considering everything else in this area is kind of kill death murder. Maybe I can just go over and around him. Okay, scratch this. We're going home. I'll come back later or something. We got it. But yeah, apparently, so I can swim in acid pools. My ghost? Not so hot on that. Which works great for me.